Hey Krishna, I am Tulsi Gosavi. Today, I am to narrate a story based on the merciful Lord. The story's name is Geeta Panda. Long ago in Jagannath Puri, there lived one pujari named Arjun Mishra. He was very poor man and he lived by begging. One day, his wife told him to go and beg. He went outside and he saw that there was very heavy rainfall. He was happy that he could get more time to read Bhagavad Gita. His wife was angry that, "Why are you not going? Your children will die in this. Your children will die in this. Why are you not? Your children will die because of suffering." And in this he told that there is one verse which I am going to tell you now from Bhagavad Gita. Ananyasa chintayanto ma ye janaha parayupaste te samnityam viyuktanam yogakshemyam vahamyaham. In this, Krishna tells that whoever worships me, I'll protect them with what they have and I'll lay them with what they want. His wife was very angry because of her husband's behavior. She told that her husband told you, "Smile, Lord Jagannath is there, he will help you. He'll help us." And she took the Bhagavad Gita and she was angry. So she took her husband's Bhagavad Gita and opened that verse and she made 3 scratches on it. After that, they all slept. She and her children slept. And Geeta Panda also took a rest. In the middle of the night, someone knocked the door. She opened the door and she saw that there were two boys, very beautiful boys. One was black and one was white. They told that Geeta Panda's one of the friend has sent us here to take this. And she was very happy. She told them, "You also come and take prasad with us." So that black boy told that, "No, I can't eat because I have 3 scratches on my lips." So she closed the door and she got up with Geeta Panda and she told that this happened. So he told, "You didn't call them for prasad." So she told that, "I called them, but they told I have 3 scratches on my lips." So suddenly Geeta Panda remembered that there were not another boys, they were Jagannath and Baldev. So they suddenly went in Jagannath temple and they said sorry for this. And they were surprised to see that there were 3 scratches on Jagannath's lips. Thank you.